My name is Sol Vega and I'm the inventor and CEO of Mimica. 60% of the food we throw away here in the UK is still perfectly edible, which means that expiry dates are definitely to blame. The problem with printed dates is that they get put on the packaging and they can't actually adapt as temperature changes. And so what retailers end up doing is picking a really cautious date. We end up throwing away food far too early. The Mimica Touch label contains gelatin, which is a byproduct from the meat industry. And so we've got this perfect high protein gel that decays in the same way that other proteins decay. And so we just to copy what's actually happening in the food and give a really accurate reading. The label feels smooth, that means your food is safe, and only when you feel bumps, the food has spoiled. £28 million worth of milk goes unsold every year. That's a huge opportunity for us.